reading a story about the different shapes that can be found all around us. It is called Round as a Tortilla. Roseanne Greenfield Thong is the author of the book. The author is the person who writes the story. John Parra is the illustrator of the book. And the illustrator is the person who draws all of the pictures. Now I think we're ready to begin. Let's go!
Round are sombreros. Round is the moon.
Round are the trumpets that blare out of tune.
Round are campanas that chime and ring.
Round are the nests where swallows sing.
Round are tortillas and tacos too.
Round is a pot of abuela's stew.
I can name more round things, can you?
Square are the letters, we know them well. Square is a board game to help us spell.
Square are ventanas that give a view.
Square is my clock and my photos too.
Square is the park and the Zocalo.
Square is the fountain from long ago.
How many square things do you know? Rectangles are carts with bells that chime, and cold paletas in summertime. Stone metates inside our casa help us grind our corn to masa. Rectangles are flags that fly above the scoreboard way up high. How many rectangles do you spy? Triangles are crunchy chips for guacamole and other dips.
Triangles sail on the breeze. They line the shore and glide on seas. Sandias chilled in tubs of ice. Quesadillas by the slice. Triangles can beat the heat. What other triangles can you eat?
Oval is my favorite locket, a special pebble in my pocket. I find ovals at the store. Huevos, olives, beans galore. Can you name a couple more? Stars for parties, stars for light, lining streets with colors bright. There are so many shapes wherever you go. How many more shapes do you know? The end.